Our city staff are here to help. We want to solve problems and assist our customers however we can. But it can be tough going to work knowing what could happen. One in three of our people experience abuse. Please, let's put anger away. Violence and aggression are never okay.